teardrop. I am Master Sergeant Cobra. I have the unenviable task of guiding you regurgitated cum bubbles through your first real-life battle royale.
The game mode you're about to play is called Extraction Royale. This mode pits teams of three players against each other in a hybrid of Battle Royale and Extraction Shooter.
All players must sign this indemnity, for we'll be getting rid of your arms and legs. You get to choose your cyberlink. You could buy him, win him as loot, or shoot a player, take his arms and legs.
Once you get on the ground, you'll want to quickly find supply crates scattered around Teardrop. Loot them and gear up quick as other teams could be around the corner.
While you're trying not to die out there and embarrass yourself in front of your friends and family, you're going to want to find one of these. It's called a Hex, and it's the most valuable thing on this whole godforsaken island. It can contain cyberlinks, guns, money, or skins. You can trade with this for real. You got to ship it off the fucking island before you get shot in the head. OTG Armory has the best guns on planet Earth. Do not try to sneak one back to the mainland and shoot up a bunch of people.
If you die in battle and revival isn't an option, you will respawn after a countdown. This will happen for as long as a member of your team is still alive.
If by some miracle you're still alive towards the end of the BR, we're getting bored watching you, we will activate a closing circle to restrict your battle area. You're going to want to avoid it, or you will know what it was like for witches to be burned alive.
Yeah, they really did that.
Lastly, do not go whining to any of the field marshals about the rules of engagement or, "He's violating my rights." This is not a contest where everybody gets a trophy. Most of you will go home to your friends and family as an urn full of embarrassment. The elite few will emerge as winners. Yes, good luck. Is that okay? Fuck this whole fucking job. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay.